अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सेवन, दिस इज़ मी योर टीचर मुश्ताक अहमद फ्रॉम बेरिया फाउंडेशन कॉलेज नौशहर फिरोज, सब्जेक्ट टीचर कंप्यूटर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 5, मोर ऑन वर्ड। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, मोर ऑन वर्ड इन इट मीन्स वी विल हैव टू डिफाइन सम पॉइंट्स अबाउट द वर्ड, and word is a program of Microsoft Office, and Microsoft Office is one of the application softwares, and it's the general purpose software of application software. So dear students, application software, first of all we have to define that what is an application software. Application, where you use the word application, it means it is such a software that is used for the user purposes, and application software is used by users. And in application softwares there are two types of the softwares. Number one is general purpose software and second one is special purpose software. Special purpose softwares are designed or developed or manufactured for the purpose of specific users or particular users or a particular organizations. So dear students, these softwares are also known as customized softwares, and the softwares that are based on the general purpose softwares, these softwares are known as generic products. So dear students, Microsoft Office is also one of the general purpose software. General purpose software means this software can be used by each and every user or all the world. So this software can use every user can use this type of software. So a software that is used commonly by each and every user of the computer is known as general purpose software. So Microsoft Office is also one of the general purpose software, and Microsoft Office uses 4 major programs. Number 1 is Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft Paint, and Microsoft PowerPoint. So dear students, here we are going to use Microsoft Word, that is chapter number 5. In Microsoft Word we can edit, format or use a document in which we can compose a letter, compose an application, compose our notes or any other type of the letter that we need to edit or format on our Microsoft Word. So dear students, we have introduced the origin as the software, as the type of the software, and Microsoft Word, and further we will discuss in coming up lecture. So dear students, our lecture is ended here and we will meet in coming up lecture. Your homework is that you will have to define some important features of Microsoft Word. In your own words, you can get the guidelines or the hints from book page number 49. So your key points should be in your own words. So dear students, you will have to define Microsoft Word in your own words and send your definition in voice message on our WhatsApp group. Dear students, you should keep a thing in your mind that the topics or the lectures that we are going to deliver during the online classes, these topics or chapters will not be revised when you will come to school, and this course or this topic or this chapter, whatever we will discuss or deliver during the online classes, will not be repeated. So it is necessary or important for you to keep the focus on these lectures and catch the key points that are being discussed during online classes. So dear students, these are the instructions that we have given you, and your lecture is winded up here, and we will meet in coming up lecture. Still, Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum, dear students of class 7th.